I'm Tori Vega, and I'm here to talk about a problem that everyone needs to be aware of.
A problem.
A problem that everyone
needs to be
aware of.
We're talking about
people who become briefly terrified.
People who become briefly terrified.
Often for no reason at all.
A person will be talking.
Maybe just telling you a story.
Or asking you a simple question. And as
No! No, my God, no, please! Why?
And then that happens.
Maybe someone you know has this problem. A friend, a relative, maybe
Wait a minute! Stop that! Stop!
I'm sorry.
My little sister doesn't have the problem, but sometimes I so crazy! Don't judge me.
I was at a movie with a guy I really liked, and he asked me if wanted popcorn.
You could be petting a puppy. Just like, hey there, you're a cute little puppy, aren't you? Yes, you are! Puppies don't like that.
But together we can make a difference. Just call 1-800-36-
Don't stop!
5-9.
And if you're ever out in public and you notice someone who seems to be
try not to laugh.
There's nothing funny about becoming suddenly terror.
No hurting! No hurting! No hurting! No! No! Fine. Frankly, I wish my little sister had the problem instead of me because I. Not my mama! Oh! Not my mama!
So give generously and maybe one day.
Oh my God! Why?
There's also a website. Go to www.peoplewhobecomebriefly.com. Thank you.